Franks announced yesterday that he'd resign next month after allegations of sexual misconduct, but his defense unraveled today as more details were revealed.
Team 12's Bram Resnick shows us how Franks' story fell apart.
It's now former Congressman Trent Franks, the family values conservative, quit suddenly today ahead of news reports on that alleged $5 million offer for a baby and staffers who claimed he didn't want a surrogate, he wanted sex.
No one was buying what Congressman Trent Franks was selling.
The story is not only not over, but it's going to get crazier and weirder before it is over.
That was the Sunday square-off taping Friday morning. Franks claimed that he innocently asked two staffers to be surrogate mothers, and they took it the wrong way. So he would quit next month to avoid a media frenzy over his ethics investigation. Franks was fast becoming a national joke. Then, while you were having lunch on Friday, this scandal did get very weird. At 12:25 p.m., the Associated Press reported Franks was resigning immediately, not next month as planned, after his wife was admitted to the hospital. Less than a half hour later, at 12:50 p.m., the AP dropped this bomb. A former aide said Franks offered her $5 million to carry his child. The woman said Franks handed her a contract. Just 7 minutes later, at 12:57, Politico followed up with its own exclusive. Franks tried to convince a staffer that she loved him. The story also confirmed the ethics complaint against Franks. The 60-year-old congressman allegedly approached two female staffers about being a surrogate, but they believed he just wanted to have sex with them. A Franks spokesman denied those allegations, but declined to comment on the cash offer for a surrogate birth.
And Trent Franks, by the way, one of the richest members of Congress. Several Republicans are taking a hard look at running to replace him in his West Valley district. A special primary election will likely be held in late February or early March. Live in the newsroom, Bram Resnick, 12 News.